Riddle me this.
I watched in silence as he brought in the woman. Her skin, now a venomous green. The wanton creature no longer looked like a human being, much less a woman. The Bible says, suffer not a witch to live. Yet he has once again delivered this female atrocity to our care. Once I have dealt with the monster, I think it will be time to see if green wood does, in fact, burn.
Would you find my home, sweet home? Even I was shocked when I saw how...
Thank you. every last sack of walking meat in this urban cesspool. Listen, sweets. Batman knows we're all on the same funhouse slide in the madness. Why won't he admit it? He's up there in his belfry laughing at us. And the real gag is the miserable liar is allowed to run free while I'm in here.
That's really incisive.
Then you understand, don't you? You know why I do what I have to do. No, Gotham's only real savior is me.
Are you up to the challenge? There's no shame in cheating, if you admit you cannot solve my challenges. I don't believe it. How did you work that one out? Puzzling, isn't it?
Ha ha ha!
to the challenge? Are you up to the challenge?
Sitting in the darkness outside of his cell, I watched the crazed twitching, listened to the disgusting words that came from his mouth. How can I let a dirty animal like this live? He is the cancer I have sworn to protect the city from.
like riddles.
Interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron. I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest at school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't, and he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
Did you find that one?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal, but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery.
Curse me for a fool. How could I not see it until now? The monster had a confederate. I hid in the darkness near his cell and saw with my own eyes one of the doctors whispering to him. She looked at him through the transparent barrier with tenderness, with, dare I say, desire. My skin crawled with revulsion as she kissed the glass. Fighting the urge to dash the woman's head through the glass, I let her continue. The damnable clown might have shared secrets with her that would be useful once the mad dog has been executed. I'm sure the woman will reveal what she knows to me. If not willingly, then certainly under electronic persuasion.
Are you up to the challenge?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is... welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Interview 44. This is yet another interview with Edward Nigma. I have yet to make up my mind whether he's a genius or just deluded. Whichever one he is, just being in his company is both irritating and exhausting.
Hello, Miss Young. You look tired. Anything you need my help with?
No, thank you, Edward. I am here to help you. We all are.
Forgive my arrogance, Doctor, but if you think I need your help, well, you're in the right place.
Let's look at it a different way. Throughout your career, you have specialized in bizarre traps and convoluted clues that more often than not result in the death of the unfortunate participants.
And if the citizens of Gotham were smarter, my games would be merely an amusing diversion.
Instead of death traps.
You really should be thanking me. Weeding out the ignorant, the stupid, the useless. But don't worry, I'm sure you would survive. What a lovely photo on your desk, Doctor. Your family. Mother, perhaps.
Put that down! Get out! Guard!
I feel like I'm gonna have to punch at the gate somebody back there.
obsession with Batman.
Hardly an obsession, Miss Young. I simply feel an obligation to expose him.
You know who he is?
More important, I know what he is.
What do you mean?
It's obvious. The mask, the weapons, the scare tactics. He's a criminal. No different than Joker, Two-Face, or myself.
Most people consider him a hero.
Most people are idiots. They can't see Batman for the villain he is. Riddle me this. How did he get his car and his gadgets? With money stolen from the criminals he defeats. Why does Gordon turn a blind eye to his antics? Batman bribes him. The answers are right in front of your stupid, gawking face.
Hey, please, calm down.
Wake up, Gotham! No sane, law-abiding man does those things. No one's that selfless. Batman is as vile as they come.
Security! Security!
Yet again, I found myself watching him. No one can provide a cure. He laughs in the face of those who try. Amadeus would not have let him live. And neither should I. One last sip of cognac, and I was ready.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe place for recovery. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only